Sunny Monday, and of course, you know, all of the holidays can be really stressful, so you don't need to add stress to that worrying about all of your investments. Of course, stressed out enough where you can, you know, spend all the money and Christmas gifts and everything. But to help stress test your portfolio is Brooklyn Chandler Willie, CEO and founder of Texas Financial Advisory. Good afternoon.
Hi.
Okay, we hear about investing, and there's
right.
always some of that risk. So what are risk tolerance factors and how do they affect it all?
Well, again, whenever you put your money into the market, there's three things that can happen. It can go up, it can go down, and it can go sideways. But what I've found, we've put together this quiz, if you will, that can help you kind of gauge your expectations of the upside or the downside of your investments that are in the market.
Okay, so if you're maybe younger, you can take it a little slower
sure.
there. And if you want to be risky with it, great, you're going
to... You got time.
It may build quicker,
yeah.
but then it also, you may lose it quicker.
Right, what comes up can come down. And really, we're in this really, this bull run that we've been in over the last decade, if you will. And so if you look at the market, it's cyclical. There is going to be a downside. And if you're approaching retirement, maybe it's time to kind of lock in those wins and reassess, rebalance. If you're younger, then there's a great opportunity to put money in the market when the market takes a downturn because, again, it'll come right back up.
Okay, why do you need to stress test your portfolio?
Well, I think that a lot of people don't understand exactly how much risk or how little risk they're taking because there's the flip side of this. You could be taking too less of risk. Like, your money could just be sitting there not doing anything. So we've created this tool for our clients and for the viewers today. If they want to just send us an email, they can just, in the email subject, put stress test.
Mm-hmm.
And our email address is info@texasfinancialadvisory.com. I think that information's up on the screen. But it'll walk you through these priorities and kind of just give you some options on how much risk that your money could be, you know, up against in the market.
So simple as that. And you, about how long would it take to fill this out?
I mean, maybe 3 minutes.
Oh, really? That
yeah,
quickly?
Yeah, really quickly, yeah. And I think it's something that you can kind of wrap your brain around because you can see, hey, if I could make as much as 14%, I could also lose as much as 14%, which is really, it's hard, right?
Right.
It hurts when you lose money. And okay. so you just want to understand the big picture there.
Yeah, and like you said, it could be as we were talking beforehand, in the long run, stock market does go up, but it can take some,
yeah,
some decent hits.
Yeah, it's got to go down, and it will plateau. But again, I think a lot of people think, well, if the market goes down, it has to come back up. Well, not always,
right?
There are instances in our history. I mean, look at Enron.
Right.
If you went and looked at Enron stock right before, the day before it was stellar.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. But then the next day, gone.
How do people get a hold of this?
So you can just, again, send us an email. Just in the subject line, put stress test so we know what you want.
Okay.
We're not going to bother you. Just put stress test there. And the email address is info@texasfinancialadvisory.com. You can also reach out to our office at 210-530-1292. And we'd be happy to send you the link from there.
Okay. And then once you take the test, you can always give all the,
yeah.
the answers to
oh,
the test.
Oh, you'll get it sent right back to you.
Okay,
yeah.
Fantastic. Appreciate that. And again, the number to call is 210-530-1292 or visit texasfinancialadvisory.com.